Hey, what's up guys? Day one in Taiwan. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. First thing I'm gonna say is get something to eat, cause starving.
Look at all the stuff I have to bring with me today. I got my big heavy bag with my laptop, bunch of equipment in there. I got my Canon that doesn't really fit into any bag. And I got a suitcase full of equipment and props for our videos we're about to shoot here. Oh, the humidity just hit me. It's supposed to be thunderstorming here in Taiwan all week, but at least it's sunny today.
Couple of observations. First of all, I love Taiwan. It just puts me in a good mood. Secondly, as humid and as hot as it is, it's nowhere compared to what Hong Kong was like when I was over there. I was walking to the subway stop and I saw this little food stall right beside it since I'm starving. And what caught my attention was that they were serving Taiwan hamburgers. This is my hamburger right here. Nice fried egg, some lettuce, and a slab of beef with some what looks like sauteed onions and cucumbers on the bottom. This is called a shoulder or hand grab pancakes. It's different from the scallion pancake. It's much flakier. There's many more layers to it. Sweet, almost a very teriyaki-ish flavor. Pancake looks so awesome. Crispy, fluffy, eggy, love dish. That whole meal was about 100 Taiwan dollars and that really hit the spot and then some. Taiwan subway's got these little plastic Monopoly-esque little coins, and what you do is when you go in, you scan it, and when you come back out, you put it in. Unlike Hong Kong, one thing I noticed about Taiwan, this is around 10 a.m., it's a work day, so there's literally no one in the subways. Same thing in Hong Kong, still packed. Lunchtime. I don't know what's around here. I just ate like 2 hours ago, but let's eat again. Hello.
This is really cute. It's a bunch of kids. I think they're on summer camp or something. All dressed the same.
Here's some dumplings in Taiwan. This is what's called pearl wontons. Oh man, it's falling apart. A little bitty sized wontons. This is their version of hot oil wontons.
And I got three types of dumplings. One is their house special. The other is kimchi and another is curry. I'm thinking this is curry. And I'm thinking this is kimchi because I'm seeing the spice seeping out of this.
That's surprisingly spicy. Actually nice and meaty because the skin is so thin on this wonton. I'm interested about this curry dumpling. This is exactly what they said it was. A lot of curry in this dumpling. It's kind of freaking me out because there's so much curry flavor, but it's a dumpling. I never actually had anything with that combo before.
I love Taiwanese convenience stores. Look at all the teas they have here. That and then, wow, look at all that. And then of course, the ramen noodle section. Look at all that.
Good morning, day two from Taiwan. Sorry, I didn't update what happened last night. Maybe because I just passed out. So sleepy. Completely jet lagging. And today, breakfast is from 7-Eleven because apparently that's the only thing open at 5 o'clock in the morning where you have jet lag and can't sleep anymore. So, first of all, got a spicy meat bun. I gotta say, 7-Elevens here are like so much better than ones in the States. I mean, if I want to go get a slushie in the States, I go to 7-Eleven, but here I can get a meat bun. Another breakfast item of choice is big bowl of ramen. Look at that. Dude, that thing is like, that covers my whole face. Spicy, so this is the mala gui. So this is the spicy hot pot. beef noodle. Also from 7-Eleven, a tea egg. There you go. Of course, 7-Eleven is not sponsoring this video, but thank you all so much for being open this early in the morning, where actually, I don't think they ever close.
This sauce pack is literally a pound. And then you got, I guess, the dry pack and whatever this is. Oh my god, I think there's like, there's congealed meat in here. Oh, dude, I don't know if this is actually meat. Yep, there's pieces of beef in here. It's like giving birth to ramen beef. Despite that package of liquid beef, this looks pretty good.
Let's try the 7-Eleven bun. This is the spicy bun. It's a lot of bun and definitely not enough filling. That's like false advertising, because if you read it, it says it's mostly filling and the picture looked beautiful. Definitely tastes like I got it from a convenience store. This ramen is superb. Whoa. Nice chewy noodles. Dare I try a piece of the packaged beef? Alright. Tastes a little dehydrated, but it's not bad. Mmm. Good ramen noodles. That's some pretty excellent tea egg. Mmm. Wow. Nice tea flavor soak all the way through. I will go back for more tea eggs. The reason I got this tea egg was that I was at the checkout counter and I saw this old Taiwanese auntie, and she was getting a bunch of tea eggs. So I'm thinking that lady should definitely know her tea eggs. And she does.
End of my second full day here in Taipei. If I look sleepy and tired, I am. Basically, I probably didn't explain this much in the beginning. I'm here in Taipei to work with a lot of Taiwanese YouTubers on a Chinese language channel. So I'm with them all day. And I'm extremely, extremely, extremely jet lagged. So now it's like 8 o'clock at night. I'm trying to get something to eat. I'm starving. And it's sweltering heat outside. You can tell I'm like just sweating through my shirt. I'm walking through an alleyway back to my hotel, and I feel completely safe. Like, I would never do this if this is like any random metropolitan city in the US. Cause we all know, right? Dark alleys, stay out of them. But here, this is really awesome.
Morning, I only have two more days here in Taiwan. And the reason I haven't been vlogging a lot is because I've just been working all the time. I work, eat, come home, and I just pass out because I'm extremely jet lagged. This morning, I'm gonna go film my first food video in Taiwan. Right now, it's about 7 in the morning, and I'm gonna go get a nice hearty bowl of braised pork belly over rice.
The braised pork over rice place is right near the Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall. I know I'm here to film braised pork over rice, but that bun place looked really good. Everyone basically has a moped here in Taipei. I mean, I would feel kind of uneasy riding one of these things. This traffic looks insane.
This is the part of the meal I'm really not looking forward to, but let's do it. Pork brain soup. Yeah. That may have permanently damaged me.
Oh my god, look what I found. Asparagus juice. This is my pork brain get over ice cream cone. And it's honeydew flavor. 7-Eleven. Yo, 7-Eleven here in Taiwan is awesome. They got everything. All sorts of drinks, ice cream, bento boxes, all sorts of ramen. Mmm. That's awesome.
like stupid 7-Eleven ice cream is awesome. Not really good. People are looking at me like I'm like moron, but you know what? I don't care. With every bite, the image of the pig brain is slowly melting from my head. The 3-day training workshop, everything is over. We're gonna eat some Sichuan food in Taiwan.
Yeah.
This is the spicy table. That's the weaker table.
Weaker table.
Non-spice heaven people. So this is a Sichuan restaurant on a Friday night. It's empty. Oh my god. A lot of people don't eat Sichuan in Taiwan. They can't eat spicy. A lot of people cannot eat spicy in Taiwan.
We don't
usually eat spicy. Yeah. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry that's the case here.
I'm also sorry about that. Yeah.
But we can eat spicy. This table.
Yeah, this is
spicy. This is the spice table. I love Taiwan. I love the food. It's a beautiful place. One thing, I don't recommend eating Sichuan food here because that was not good. Maybe you don't, I mean, maybe they're all like that, I don't know.
But you guys thought it was okay.
It was okay.
Because they don't eat Sichuan food here. It's not good, guys. I'm sorry, that's horrible Sichuan food.
I haven't eaten any good Thai food.
It's horrible. It was the worst thing, worst Sichuan food I ever had in my life.
Worst.
Yeah. That's the biggest bitter melon I've ever seen in my life. This looks like is barbecued sticky rice cakes. I always wanted some beef cooked with a blowtorch. I love this. This is Taiwanese little jelly alien looking egg thingies, but they're awesome. That's it for our little training stuff. Say goodbye.
Bye.
All right, I'm gonna go.